Hi guys, this is a GRE quantitative reasoning practice question. It's a numeric entry format question from number properties. What is the concept tested? Rules of exponents is a concept tested, right? If 3 raised to the power of minus 22 plus 3 raised to the power of minus 19 plus 3 raised to the power of minus 17 plus 3 raised to the power of minus 16, if this equals k times 3 raised to the power of minus 24, what is the value of k is what this question is. Let's start with the left hand side of this equation. I'm going to take 3 raised to the power of, I'm going to write each of these 3 terms in terms of 3 raised to the power of minus 22. Let's see what that leaves us with. This is 3 raised to the power of minus 22 plus 3 raised to the power of minus 19 is nothing but 3 raised to the power of 3 into 3 cube into 3 power minus 22. This will give us a 3 power minus 19. Do the same thing for 3 power minus 17. It's going to be a 3 raised to the power of 5 into 3 raised to the power of minus 22. The last term can be written as 3 raised to the power of 6 into 3 raised to the power of minus 22. So 4 terms written. In all of these terms, by virtue of expressing it this way, we can take the 3 raised to the power of minus 22 common outside. So we'll have a 3 raised to the power of minus 22, and then we have a 1 plus a 3 cube plus a 3 raised to the power of 5 plus a 3 raised to the power of 6. This is 3 raised to the power of minus 22 into 1 plus 3 cube is a 27 plus 3 raised to the power of 5. 3 cube is a 27, 3 power 4 is a 81, 3 power 5 is a 243. 3 power 6 is 3 times this, which is 729. We'll add it. 1 plus 729 is a 730. 243 plus 27 is a 270. So all these 4 numbers will add up to 1000. So we have 3 raised to the power of minus 22 into 1000 is what the left hand side is. Now 3 raised to the power of minus 22 into 1000 is equal to k into 3 raised to the power of minus 24 is what we have. You can do it a couple of ways. I'll write this 3 power minus 22 as a 3 square into 3 raised to the power of minus 24, right? That becomes 3 raised to the power of minus 22 times 1000 is equal to k into 3 raised to the power of minus 24. 3 square is a 9 into 1000 is a 9000 into 3 raised to the power of minus 24 is k into 3 raised to the power of minus 24. Divide both sides by 3 raised to the power of minus 24. That leaves us with k is equal to 9000, right? It's a medium difficulty question. Essentially applying rules of exponents, all that is tested in this question. Correct answer is k is 9000.